In it.
I thought you ought to know we have a stowaway on board. I've told the men to scour the decks for him.
Good! I want that scurvy dog dangling from yon yardarm by his bowels!
Is that really necessary? Couldn't we just give him a good tongue-lashing and drop him off at the next port?
Look! There's not a man-jack on this ship who wouldn't keelhaul his own grandmother for the silver in her hair! There'll be no tongue-lashing! Bring the landlubber to me and I'll tear him a new orifice!
Most of the crew seems to be under the control of a few officers. Without them, they'd be like headless chickens. The ghost ship captain is as tough as old sea boots. You will need something a little more powerful than the weapons in your inventory to knock him overboard.
Well, hello, stranger. I've got a little present for you. Why don't you shut your eye and hold out your hands?
You are back, Herr Fortescue. I think this is because of my shield, yeah? But I have something else I can give to you. Something you may find very interesting.